find a way to me, and I can figure this out.
Okay, so that happened. Hey folks, welcome back to After Work Gaming. We are back in Obduction, and we're actually next to the Maray seed swap machine because I didn't feel like, taking up your time showing you how I ran here from the garage. Now, if you joined us last time, we figured out how to read and understand the Villein numbers, and if you just skip past that episode, welcome. I think you're probably going to pick up some of the basics just from the way that we play through the rest of the game, or at least this part of Maray. And so, let's just go back through this machine, because this is where we found the first number panel. Now remember, there's that door, right? So the seed swap machine to Maray from Hunrath takes us to one side of the door, where we can't interact with anything. This takes us to a little, like, what's that? The plateau, I suppose? Or a little outcropping above where you would go if you were coming from Hunrath. And there is a number panel. There it is. And there's the door. Now we gotta get rid of this door somehow. I'm sure that this is the key. And so last time we figured out, let's set up here so that I can, there we go, so I can manipulate everything and I can see the door. Last time we figured out that this is a number 3. Okay, now if I hit the button, nothing happens, fine. Now what happens if I put a 2 in this panel? Oh, now it kind of looked, let's double check, kind of looked like we stripped off a layer or something. Yeah, it looks... So, you see, there's the shimmering blue layer below whatever these white panels are. So that was 2. What happens if I put a 1? All we have is a metal exoskeleton. Alright, and a 0 should... Okay, perfect. So let's take off... and let's lock the cursor again. Okay, so... couple of things. Now, we should go back... You know what? As I'm... Let me just swap out of here, and we're just going to talk as I run, and then at some point, I'm going to run out of things to talk about and probably just have to cut it for time. But let's go back to the Hunrath swap machine. So we are going back to Kaptar. I'm going to run, go back to Hunrath, and then swap back to Maray. But it looks like the machinery in Maray, the Villein machinery, is activated using these number panels, and the higher the number... the more complete the structure. So 3 is the most complete. And then 0 is completely off, right? So it's... For purposes of the machines themselves, it's just kind of an on-off switch, right? There's really just a binary choice. It's either 0 or 3. Okay. Well, we'll keep that in mind. I'm sure that... Did I? Oh, yes, that's right. Portal. I'm sure that there's going to be more need for that sort of thing later on, although I don't know how, and then I'm assuming and somewhat hopeful that we're actually going to have to use the number system itself to solve something rather than just be purely binary. And the reason for that is, I mean, we did spend 30 minutes trying to learn it, and while that was fun, I'd like to think that the game actually does require you to learn the system. Anyway, so as you can see, we're running back to swap to Hunrath. We didn't take the short wheel. We didn't make the shortcut by rotating that sphere all the way around, which is why, you know, I'm running back there. But it's okay. We connected up to the tree, so I don't know if we really need to come back here ever again. And since I don't want to waste your time with me just running and, you know, rambling about incoherent and unnecessary things, I'm going to cut it here, and I'm just going to pick it right back up at the seed swap machine at Hunrath. All right, see you guys in a couple. Alright folks, and we are back in Maray. Here we go. Now this is clearly the Villein structure. I'm sure we're going to get there, but now we should be on the other side of the door. We should be able to go through. And there was a map, which I kind of want to look at, because maybe it'll tell us something about this cell, the Villein cell.
Don't panic. This is the best way to keep everyone safe. Just stay on this path and cross the first bridge. And keep going until you get to that sign-in area. You'll get more information after you sign in.
Okay. So that was Farley, dressed in slightly different clothing. I guess we saw her last time. She was in, like, this little house on the prairie thing going on. So let's... Can I stand here without it turning on? Yes. Okay, here we are. It's the bridge. We're here. It's the bridge. This is the sign-in area. That's where Farley said to go. I guess this might be the tree, right? Because it doesn't look like any of the buildings. I'm not sure which of these two we see when we first swap into this cell. And then it looks like we can kind of get here. I can't tell if this blue is water, but maybe. Maybe it, like, maybe that's subterranean or something. I don't know. It doesn't... I mean, hard-pressed to believe that this is just... These are very natural, unnatural-looking lines. But okay. The bottom line, let's go to the sign-in area. Wait. Farley, there's no fork in the road on this map. That map is... You know what? Hold on. I'm gonna say this map is useless, but let's just...
Don't panic.
Yeah. Don't panic. I understand. Okay. So this must be the bridge. That lot of good this bridge does to us, or for us, rather. Okay. But that looks like the control panel back over there, so it looks like we somehow would have to hook around. Okay. Let's just take this path, because apparently we can't go there. Farley, your map is terrible. There's another fork. Let's go right first. No. Yes. Yes. Nice. Cool. Another swap machine. Interesting. Oh, that's kind of cool. Check it out. So, I guess when the cell comes in, you also get... Birds. Okay. But I guess you also cut out whatever planet you're on, so that's cool. All right, let's see. I'm assuming this takes us to the swap machine. Yes. Okay, can we go here? No. Can we go here? No, and I don't think we want to go there. Okay. Alright, fine. What is... Okay, so that's the bridge, right? That's the bridge that we couldn't get across. That's the panel, because we'd have to hook around. Okay. Oh, this is the only way. So this is the only thing we can interact with. So let's swap. Let's see what's on the... This is to Hunrath, right? The orange glow, it goes to Hunrath. So where in Hunrath are we going to come out? I don't remember any other... Maybe. Here's a thought. Maybe it comes out on the other side of the river. Remember there's that locked door that we couldn't get to? That kind of goes into, like, these... subterranean something where the Arai would jump out of every now and again? Well, here we go. Okay. Definitely not... Wait, we didn't travel that far, right? I think the other swap machine is, like, right over there. But... Ha 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 ha. Okay. Well, it's pretty cool. I know what just got swapped back. Remember, there used to be, like, a little bridge. Like, well, not like that. But you can actually walk across a little, like, land bridge or, like, a stone bridge archway to go over there. And it looked like it was a completely empty spot. But now, I see why it was there. So, pretty close to this other swap machine. EW, your craftsmanship on this one is, not great. Okay, so, let's do this. I'm almost positive that this is right. So, we're going to go back to Maray. Hopefully this isn't a long loading screen or I'll cut it for time. But, we'll run back through the door, back to where we were. There should now be... a Hunrath, you know, stone arch or stone bridge that we can now cross to get to the other side of that ravine. Hopefully that'll let us get to that control panel for the bridge. I don't know why I fixated on the bridge, but if Farley says get to the bridge, you know, get to the bridge. The one thing that it almost kind of sounded like was that this is where, like, the people who were going to get... I think the term was chambered. That's what the mayor used to say in his, like, notes. That these are where the people who would be chambered would go. But I thought they were going to go to Kaptar, personally. That's why I kind of thought that when we swapped into Farley's bedroom, we were swapping into wherever the chambers were. Maybe I'm wrong. Oh, come on. Farley, you have to be better with your maps. I'm blaming Farley for no reason. Okay, so let's just go forward first. Let's see. Oh, two paths go the same place. Yowza. Hey. Well, I don't even know what we see when we swap in here. Okay. Hey, whoa. Here we go. Alright. Following the path. Following the... There's another bridge. Great. Great, guys. I don't like the shimmer effect, but... And I don't even... Oh, no, there's a control room or control panel over there. Okay. So... Go back. So we somehow have to get around that again. And also remember, first order of business on any one of these cells... Now there's the tree. I can kind of see it. It's to disable that thing. Disable that beam. Okay. That goes to a building. So where does this go? This goes off to, like, who knows where. Whoa. Wow. You know what the map... Music is going, huh? You know what this map might have been? The map might have been... Whoa. Whoa. I got the world beyond, gang. The map, like the blue on the map, it could have been these platforms, maybe? I don't know. But it kind of looks like that. There's a lot of these somewhat geometric, like they're not exactly right angles, right? Like you can't hook a path around. You kind of have to do this geometric thing. Okay, well, that leaves very few places we can go. Let's just go here. Maybe there's going to be some interactable... Weird. I like the music. It's very atmospheric. It's very cool. Okay. What is this place? What does it do? Alright, is there like a control panel? Yeah, there is a control panel. Is there a Farley message for me? No. Okay. Man, there are a lot of birds. What is that? Hold on. You know what I think I just realized? Which would be pretty cool. I think... Okay, check this out, because the birds have been bothering me, right? So, I think this cell contains the world that's outside of Kaptar's cell. Because the birds are like a giveaway. I think it's the same birds you see flying outside the Kaptar cell. And it makes sense, because check it out, right over there, there's some of those Kaptar ruins. So I think they pair worlds and they just swap, like, they swap spheres from those worlds, which mean... Oh, hold on. There's a tree. There's another bridge to this tree. Okay. Which... I guess it means that there's some world out there that has a piece of, like... a Mofang world in it? In a cell? Which... I guess nobody noticed because... Wasn't it Farley's notes that said, like, she saw Mofang running towards the cell and then... He disappeared and then appeared on the other side, and like he didn't notice anything. Anyway, whoa. What is this? What? Oh. Okay, hold on. Set back up here. This is a Mofang disabling beam. Cool. Very cool. Whoa, easy. So I guess now we can take down the orange, it's towards me, back, and this is the part of the cart that I hated, right? I hate reverse controls. I really do. Boom. There we go. Wow. What? Is that... Whoa. The mayor.
This be unexpected. Good. But happy. Good. Very good time to be come here now. I am not knowing who you are, but I could use help. Watch. I am trapped. Not can move. These beasts, called villains, they are much danger. Just look around. They live below water. And they are keeping, storing us for food. You will see as you go. Come. I cannot be here. Find a way to me. And I can figure this out.
Okay. So that happened. Well, you know, I hate to say I called it, but that's not the mayor. Or maybe the mayor, maybe that's, I don't know. But he was shimmering in that red sort of Mofang hologram way, which makes me think that that's clearly, that's probably a Mofang disguised as the mayor, Cyan. Also, you know, the manner of speech is wrong. Also the voice, also, you know, everything. Okay, so, well, before we do anything else, the membrane's down, so let's just go ahead and run over here, because it's the only other place we can go through the membrane, where we end up. Some stuff was going down, and I'm going to go with faux mayor, fake mayor, Bosef, if you will. Okay. Whoa. Whoa, look at that. That's cool. Rail system. I'm getting Riven flashbacks, but that's, you know, just me. Yeah, see? Like, clearly in the Kaptar place. Or the Arai world, rather. Interesting. Now, where else to go from here? There's just a straight... Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute, photos. Okay, I took a photo of the mayor thing, because whatever. We're here, this is it, this is what we're on. Totally, this is absolutely 100% the, okay, so the blue is the paths. Okay. Let's go here. What is this? Like a armory. Totally like an armory. Crazy, crazy. Can't pick up anything. No, I can't. Oh. Okay, but there's a control room here, right? Mayor?
Sorry. Are you waiting for some purpose? I'd prefer you hurry.
Okay. Fosif. Let's just calm ourselves down a little bit there. Easy, panel. There's another swap device over there. Okay, well, we know this bridge is what connects up over there, right? Because we were there. That's where we took down the beam, right? Because there's the beam thing. Okay. But let's find out how this works. Let's stand here. Okay. So, we know that a 3 does something. What does it do? Sort of. Okay. What about... out of curiosity. What if we put a 2 here? Okay, no, that's not good. Easy. So let's put a 3, and let's put a 3 in the second digit. Nice. Okay. Now let's put a 3 in the third digit. And you know what? No, let's just put digit 3s in all digits. Go. Nice. 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 Yeah, okay, so the bridges are done, or this bridge is done. Let's go to this bridge and see if the same thing works on this bridge. Or if they're, like, differently coded. If I was the Villein, I would totally code my bridges slightly differently. Okay, no. Unlock, thank you. Mm-hmm. Eh, okay, go here. This is not good. There we go. 1, 2, here, another 3 here, another 3 here. Hit it. Sweet. Okay. Whoa. What? 2 of them. Let's just, without clicking them, let's see where these things take me. One would go to Honrath. No. Close up, close up, close up, close up. Thank you. And this one? Also to Honrath. Alright, well, there's no... fortune favors the brave and all that. Or, as one of my professors used to say, it's a Shakespeare quote, right? Our doubts are traitors, for they make us lose the gain we oft would get by failing to attempt. I think that's roughly the quote. I think I may have gotten some of the words wrong, but, you know, that's because I'm not Shakespeare. Alright, so... what is going to be on the other... what? I don't remember what was here, gang. At all. I thought this was just debris. Okay. But... okay. Alright, well, you know what I'm going to do? Is I'm going to run through the original seed swap machine on, you know, that we take to go to Villein, to go to the Maray, to Maray, the Villein world. There we go. I'm not going to waste your time showing it to you. What I'm going to do is I'm going to just cut here, and I'll see you guys right when I'm approaching that bridge that we activated, so that, you know, you and I can discover what the heck just got swapped in there together. All right, I'll see you guys in a few. Alright, folks, and we are back. Here are the bridges, and now, yeah, some just random junk got teleported in. What is this? Alright, let's see. Let's see, because we're gonna... can we even walk around this stuff? Yeah. You know what the interesting thing here is? The sphere is going to include some of this junk. Interesting. Wait, no, it's going to teleport the whole thing. What? Hold on. Why? Okay. I think I know why. My suspicion is we're about to go back to our, you know, twirly sphere. So the thing that rotates spheres. And I think we're going to have to rotate it 180 degrees, because it looks like there should be another door opening on the other side, but there isn't, for whatever reason. So let's see. Okay. Did I call it? Did I nail? No, I didn't. Huh. Interesting. I thought I was so smug because I thought I'd nailed it, but no, apparently we just teleported an entire Villein structure over here, which means that we took more junk but kept this swap machine. Okay, well, fine, let's go back. I will see you guys in a couple of minutes when I'm back at the bridge. All right, and... let's see what the heck just got teleported inside this thing. I don't know. These bridges are pretty cool, though. Look at that. Uh, Okay. All right. These look like these are okay. So these are Villein tech. So did I guess CW? Did he get his idea or the sort of? Did he get everything for the seed swap from the Villein? Could be, right? And so good to know that there are different size spheres. The heck? The heck? No. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's a call. Is it an elevator? I guess that's a call button. Can I press it from here? Where I'm not standing on it? No? No. Yes? No. Just curious. Alright, so we can go this way, and we can go this way. Alright, well, let's go down first. Go down and see what's going on here. Kinda cool. Very cool. Nothing. Nothing, nothing. Now, I'm betting dollars to donuts and there is something up there. But there, I am betting that now that we're basically into swap madness over here, that we're gonna end up being able to swap something over here. There's gonna be a swap back there. Remember there was that weird fork where we ended up in another dead end? I think we're gonna swap in there something, somehow. Alright, so that's where the beam weapon was, or the... What? What in... Clearly, there is a machine. Okay, alright. I don't need to go there, right? Because that's the red beam. That's a Honorath sphere. This is a regular... I don't know where this goes. I'm assuming maybe to Honorath again. Man, are we just going to go from room to room doing, like, swap puzzles? Because that would be pretty cool. Alright. Let's at least check where each one of these goes by color. Honorath. Honorath. Let's go back to Honorath. I'm curious to know where in the world this is. Or where, you know, in Honorath this is, rather. Okay. No? Nothing? Come on. Come on, come together. So, I can see this getting super complex now, where we would have to keep in mind what... Whoa... What? What is going on? Oh my god. Oh my god. This is the other side of the river, isn't it? Yeah, this is. Oh boy. Okay, well, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna call it there. We've just found this crazy place. And next time, yeah, see, those are the shafts. I'm almost positive we're under the junkyard now. So we're going to call it there. Next time we come back, we're going to figure out the secret of the three swap machines. And hopefully that'll tell us roughly how the rest of these puzzles will look. Because I can see, look, there's this swap seam right here, right? Anyway, if you guys like this episode, like, comment, subscribe. It lets me know... I'm doing something right, that you guys want to see more of this stuff, you know. If you think I'm missing something, if you want to see something else, if you have a particular... You know what, I'm going to start this. If you guys have a game suggestion, recommendation, request, go ahead and throw it out there. Put it in the comments, you know. Everything's welcome. And in any case, I will see you all next time. Better, 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 better